pervert?
My witch is right over here. Stop,
sir.
Got anything on you?
Hey, I'm clean.
Mr. Bagwitch, this person here, see you.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you? I talked to Wemmick this morning and while he was at Newgate, and he said that you were under some suspicion. My house is also being watched, and he recommends that I stay away. We are going to try to get you out of England.
Hey, Pip, I have an idea. How about we both purchase bicycles and ride them around every day so that once we bring Bagwitch out of England, we're not suspicious.
It's a good idea, Herbert.
It is a good idea.
All right, let's settle.
Hey, we'll see you later.
Good night.
Hey, good performance, Wopsle.
Thank you, Pip. I have to tell you something, though, that I noticed. At the play, there was a mysterious man sitting behind you, and I think it might have been that second convict from all them years ago. You better watch your back.
Thank you, Wopsle. Good night.
All right, man. Reload and stack up.
Yo, Kitty. We've been planning this for months. No mistakes. Go, go. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Do this!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Come on! Yeah!
It's go time!
Go, go, Power Rangers!
Yeah!
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 My glasses! You may have won the battle, but the war has just begun.
Shut up. Bagwitch! No, Herbert!
Come on, Herbert! We gotta go!
Get him! Bagwitch! No!
You wouldn't dare do it! This gun is loaded! Take the shot!
For Mother Russia!
Come on,
get up, punk!
You're coming with us.
No! No, Bagwitch! No! No!
And they are laughing.
We'll edit this out.
Pip!
I can't even see him. Wait, where are you?
You dumbass. Aiden, you're not funny.
I swear.
You're not funny.
I swear. Oh, there you are. Wow, it was zoomed in like all the way.
Dude, what?